outraged nation coming to terms with the Delhi Braveheart's death. And the most brutal of the attacker was a 17-year-old runaway. An initiative launched by the Delhi police is trying hard to bring such lost souls and youngsters from crime-prone areas on the right track. Set up by the Delhi police, the scheme Yuva aims at tackling juvenile problems and teaching various skills to help these wayward, underprivileged youth. Dozens of youngsters, mostly school dropouts, attend daily workshops held in several thanas across Delhi. NGOs and social volunteers have also been roped in to train them in arts, computer technology, hotel management, competitive exams, sports and mobile repairing.
Focus has been in areas which are depressed, areas which are deprived, in jhuggi jhopri clusters, slums, unauthorized colonies and so on.
In this small room of a Delhi school, Yuva participants are being given electrical training, and their tutor also teaches juvenile criminals at Tihar Jail. These students are now ready with their product.
लड़के चोरी जा रही है सब करते हैं उनसे अच्छा तो सर हम ही हैं अपना काम कर रहे हैं और खा रहे हैं सर.
This police station in West Delhi has organized tailoring classes for young boys and girls. Apart from learning technical skills, they also learn about endurance and patience. And those who dropped out of school due to financial crunch are now getting a second chance at life.
मैं यहाँ पे रोज आता था, मेरे हाथ में थोड़ी सफाई भी आई है. पहले से ज़्यादा मैं काफ़ी अच्छा काम सीख करने लगा हूँ. यहाँ तक कि मैं दुकान पे भी काम करने लग गया. अच्छी पॉकेट मनी मिल जाती है. मैं अपना कर्जा खुद निकाल लेता हूँ.
The police are walking the extra mile by roping in career counselors and tying up with big brands. They also organize counseling sessions with parents. And not just that, the area inspectors regularly come to classes to drive the message home.
So, आप भी लोग यहाँ से सीखने के बाद एक अच्छा इंसान बनोगे, अपने परिवार को अच्छा सपोर्ट कर पाओगे.
The time that these youngsters used to spend wandering is now being spent here at this West Delhi playground, where slum children are learning to play football, volleyball, badminton and a lot of other sports. The Delhi Police's Yuva scheme, which has around 10,000 youngsters enrolled under it, is clearly bringing the goalposts closer to these underprivileged youth. With camera person Ravinder and Amit Palgil in New Delhi, Sahil Murli Meghani.